to be about either falling in love and it being awesome, or breaking up and it being terrible. So, those particular emotions elicit a very intense emotional response. For example, you've got like, oh my God, you're so amazing, this is crazy, we're in love, this is incredible, this is gonna last forever. And then you've got, all right, never talking to you again, this was a terrible experience for me, get out of my life forever, I'm just gonna go write a whole album about you and never talk to you again. Stronger at the end, and that feeling those terrible, wonderful, intense, horrible, sad, beautiful, tragic emotions that come along with falling in and out of love. Those emotions, if you can get through them, I'll make you better and turn you into who you're supposed to be someday. And I think the best way for us to get through those typical kinds of crazy emotions that we feel like we're only alone in feeling, like it's only me who's going through this. I think it's helpful to maybe look around at the 15,000 other people here who evidently have felt exactly the same. And I just want to see if you agree with me on one thing. If you had to pick one color to represent the emotions that